animals. Aren't you an animal, May? Oh, what the fuck am I doing? Oops. Oh man, that was terrible. I'm not good at rhythm games. Yeah. Yeah, no shit. Was she looking at porn, or was her dad looking at porn on the laptop? That is the true question. Same. I think it's interesting that there's like actual like squirrels in this game, and then there's like animal people. That's fascinating to me. Like, did they just evolve from different? I don't know. I don't think I'm smart enough to get into that conversation. To be honest. I really like this game so far. I don't understand what people were complaining about. Shit. Got me clocked. Just like everything she's saying is just oops. What did I drop? Oh well. Everything she's saying is just so relevant to my life. I kind of hate it. See, I used to like the taste of beer quite a lot. I was kind of a hipster and I liked PBR, which is like piss water beer, but like, I don't know, it made me think of fond memories at college, which is why I drank it all the time. But I don't drink anymore. I'm sober. Yes, I'm I can't even say it with a straight face. I'm sober from most substances. Oh my god. Christ. Fuck. Jesus Christ. I used to have dreams about college when I left college as well. That's really fascinating. I feel like the author of this game knows all too well this type of experience.